This year, due to COVID-19, Pride will happen in a digital form. Hosted by Stephen Bell and Zoe Lyon, We Are Fabuloso will be live streamed on several platforms Friday 31st of July and Saturday 1st of August 2020. I met with the singer-songwriter Paul Diello, who will host one of the events, to know more about Fabuloso and also to catch up on his new projects.
For the last couple of years at Pride at Preston Park, I've been running the Queer Town stage, which is a bespoke area in the park where there's lots of local and national acts that are all in the LGBTQ plus community performing. Lots of musicians, we've had some comedy and some cabaret. So we're bringing that to the digital age. So We Are Fabuloso featuring Queer Town. So I've picked some acts. We've got Alfie Ordinary, Hannah Brackenbury, Joe Black. I've even squeezed in a little performance for myself and my band. And it's just going to be like a little representation of what we do in the park, but they're in the amazing studios that they've had made. As well as having people coming into the studio, they're going to be showing some footage from previous years at Pride, some of the main stage main acts that have performed. I think there's going to be a real, certainly for me, I know that if there wasn't anything happening that weekend, I'd really feel a massive hole in my weekend.
What else have you been doing during the lockdown?
Well, I have been keeping myself busy doing lots of online performances, mainly as charity fundraisers for the fantastic Save Our Venues campaign. Most of the venues, well, not just in Brighton, but all over the world, have really, really suffered because of the COVID pandemic. So it's been a really wonderful opportunity to see artists and music fans come together to try and find interesting ways to raise money. And it's been a lot of fun. I was a bit anxious at first about the idea of doing stuff online because it's surprisingly more nerve-wracking than actually playing to a room full of people. So as well as promoting the Save Our Venues campaign, I've also been busy putting the finishing touches on my new album, which comes out later this year. And it's also going to be a visual album. I'm making music videos for all the tracks on the album, so there's lots of exciting things happening. So be sure to find me online and find out what's happening next in Paul Diello World.